Michelle, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and the service of your husband, Ed?
Yes, Father.
Ed, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and the service of your wife, Michelle?
Yes, Father.
Are you both ready to raise as good Christians that the children whom God will give you?
Yes, Father.
Yes, Father.
Michelle, do you take Ed here present for your lawful husband according to the right of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
Ed, do you take Michelle, here present, for your lawful wife according to the right of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Okay, say together with me. Grant us, O Lord.
Grant us, O Lord.
To be one heart and one soul. From this day forward,
for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.
And I, by the authority of the Church, calling on all of those present here as witnesses, confirm and bless the bond of the marriage which you have contracted in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Michelle, I give you this ring. Wear it as a sign of my love and fidelity as your husband in all years to come. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Ed, I give you this ring. Wear it as a sign of my love and fidelity as your wife in all years to come. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
I'll stand up with you forever. I'll I'll be there for you through it all. Even if saving you sends me to heaven, 'cause you're my, you're my true love, my whole heart. Please don't.